Huge tonight, Denver police arresting Robin Hood. Not that Robin Hood, another guy. This man wasn't taking from the rich to give to the poor. Denver police say the 39-year-old suspect was caught spraying graffiti near the state capitol, now facing criminal mischief charges. And by the way, Robin Hood is his legal name.